Laker fans sticking around for this.
You're seeing something that's very rare indeed. A Laker to get MVP chance
right, in Boston.
In Boston.
Of all places.
Are you kidding me?
By as much as 14.